Omar Morales is an 8-0 lightweight born in Caracas, Venezuela. Now fighting out of Hard Knocks 365 alongside champ Kamaru Usman. The Contender Series product has 6 stoppages in round 1 and makes his UFC debut Saturday in South Korea. We go back to August 2018, just 2 fights ago, Morales jumping from South American MMA to Bellator, facing Troy, now Rocky, at 3-0. Someone must fall from the ranks of the undefeated. First minute of the fight, stance switch from now Rocky, and Morales sees the opening. Head kick to the nose, and Troy is hurt. Morales keeps the pressure, and 2 more power punches put him out cold. Quick night at the office for Omar Morales, taking him to 7-0. He earns his 6th stoppage in round 1, and we saw why in this bout. He took advantage of the stance switch and made short work of the undefeated now Rocky. Supreme power combined with aggressiveness and a high fight IQ to completely capitalize on any mistakes. Now in 2019, jumping up to the Contender Series to face fellow 33-year-old 12-2 Harvey Park. 2 round 1 finishes in a row. Opening seconds, Morales goes calf kick to high kick, giving Park just an aperitif, letting him know what's in store. Minute later, tough to see here, but a short left from Morales hurts Park as he clinches. 2 minutes later, Park comes forward, but not enough range as Morales catches him out in the open. Short 1-2s from the Venezuelan as Park thinks, damn, this guy's fast. End of the round now, Morales tags him with a right, but Park comes back with some fury. Both men agree to close out a great round with a banging exchange. On to round 2, Omar tags him with the left jab, still open for business as he reloads and pops him again. Moments later, Morales whaps the leg kick and Park is really hurt, eating jabs as he can't even walk. Omar playing with his food before the 1-2 to the dome ends it. Outstanding fight by both men, but Omar Morales proves to be too quick and too powerful with the stand-up. The Venezuelan lightweight makes his octagon debut, looking for finish number 8 in 9 wins. He faces 16-10 Dong Hyun Ma at UFC South Korea.